Plex.Earth 3. In this tutorial, we'll look into the publishing process of an AutoCAD project of entities with object data using the Publish Entity Information feature of Plex.Earth. First, we're going to set up the parameters of the publishing process. Note that this option is only available when using AutoCAD Civil 3D and Map 3D. The project used in this tutorial is a sewer pipe network we have designed in Civil 3D, complete with the design properties and data of the pipes and structures. Click the Publish to Google Earth button. Select the objects and press Paste. From the Publish to Google Earth wizard, press Back and you will enter the Entity Information dialog. There, you can see the available data tables of objects with entity information. From here, you can choose which data you wish to export in your published project, as well as the field which will be used as an identifier when published to Google Earth. Click Next, where you will choose the save location and the elevation mode. After you've completed the wizard, just click Finish. Open the file and your project will be published to Google Earth. Plex.Earth has now created a detailed model of your project inside Google Earth's temporary places, complete with the layers of your original drawing. Every layer and object that has been published can be turned on or off, or edited in the same way as any element in Google Earth. More importantly, with regards to this tutorial, the object data of our sewer pipe network project have been published and can be viewed from within Google Earth. Simply click on the lines which represent the pipes in our project to see pipe diameter or other related data. Similarly, click on a place mark to see information about the specific structure in the pipe network. Whether it be pipe networks, electrical cabling, topographical information, or any other object data-oriented application, Plex.Earth offers you the capability of sharing your design project and its attached information from within Google Earth. Plex.Earth 3, created by Plex.Earth support team.